Translation technology is tough. DigitalOcean did that job and revolutionized the VPS business. Creating a new VPS, or a droplet if you will, is that simple. But it doesn't look that great in open source world, does it?
It doesn't. Existing open source cloud panels are hard to set up. Only professionals are essentially able to do that. And what's more, these panels aren't super usable. They focus on technological aspects, not the users.
VirtKick is a simple cloud panel that you can install with a single click. Network setup, storage pools, system libraries, all is sorted out for you, automatically. You're 5 clicks ahead from spinning a new virtual machine.
Docker Hub is full of images. Hackers use them to build great things. However, regular users still use VirtualBox and there are so few ready-to-use appliances. VirtKick combines both worlds together. You can create a new Docker container the easiest way. Pick the image, hit the create button, and the container is ready to use.
You can install VirtKick on your computer and home server, but it's the data center where it starts to shine. Grab a 32 gigs dedicated server for $60 a month and become your own VPS provider for a fraction of cost. And if you like, you can go even further and kickstart your business. VirtKick ships with features usable by VPS providers and obsolete the proprietary software. Our ultimate goal is to build a federation of homegrown VPS providers for developers.
Open source world deserves a cloud panel for the modern internet. We'll work full time to make it happen.
Thanks for your support.